Since that we live in the city in Dubai and it's far from Ashman, so now I am on 38 weeks pregnant in my age of gestation. Since my fourth pregnancy, since before my first one, I do dancing until I could work. I don't like, I'm having some epidural. I don't want any medicine that would be effective for me. I'm trying not to be a cesarean. So at this moment, it will be my fourth child. And inshallah. It's easier for me because it's a baby boy. Baby boy, it's always take time. Whatever is baby boy, it takes time. They will come out, you know, it's more trivial. But it depends. And now it's because of my age also. So those who are pregnant and near to deliver, just be positive. And don't forget to pray. Be happy, enjoy it. Even you feel the pain, just try to manage it and everything will be okay. So right now, I'm waiting for the dinner. I'm not allowed to eat too much. So I just keep on walking, but if I keep on walking, it will go down. It's more pressure for the baby, so maybe after 3 hours, if it will be continuous, I will go into the doctor so that the CM will be dilated. So see ya. I will update you later. Bye. I took a nap, like just only 2 hours, and I'm just resting. I'm still having a contraction, but it's just like 20 minutes or 15 minutes. I'm still waiting that it will be interval for 5 minutes. Then I'm having a milk extract discharges now. So we are still here in the room. You see my yoga ball, I'm going to use it. I'm just observing, having more pain before I go to the hospital. It's just nearby here. So I'm still feel relaxed, but the pain is getting intense. And I'm going to dance. And I'm waiting, maybe in the morning I'm having more contractions from the front and my back. So yeah, I'm speaking English because some of the viewers can't understand Tagalog or Bisaya. Actually, I'm from Bisaya. I can speak Tagalog, but it's better I speak in English. So all the moms out there, if you're watching, can understand. So now I'm just trying to use. I used to do yoga, and I'm just enjoying like this. Actually, I'm 100 kids right now. I got pregnant. I was 17 kids. So, yeah, I know it's a lot. But when I went to the hospital to check the baby, it was like just nervous. I hope so. When I deliver, it's just I can manage. But with my third baby, I was 16 kg. Then I delivered like 85. I used to be look with my baby bump. This month is just like water inside, and I have more heavy bone structure and everything. So I just do it like this, and I'm starting to do some TikTok, even I don't used to, I just do when I get bored. And this can help you. So I bought my yoga ball. Just rolling around, enjoy, sitting at least like 15 to 20 minutes to do this. While waiting, so you can just. Before I used to go for swimming, but if you don't have time, you just can do it at home. You can do yoga, but it depends. Even you do the exercises, it depends. And every pregnancy is different, and every mother how the experience for their body and accept adapt is different. You cannot tell that we are just the same, but just being trying to be positive. Be happy and enjoy. So I'm waiting. It's already 11:30 p.m. here in Dubai. I took the nap starting like 8 p.m. and I woke up like 10 p.m. So later it will be more contraction. So I will go to the hospital so they can check how many cm, if it's I'm dilated, but I think I'm dilated already my cervix because I got the mucus plug right now. Like 2 hours ago I had more mucus plug, but it's just like a brownish white. There's no real like mix pink with white blood. So we're waiting, and I hope you can get some, I can do more push, because since it was like 6 years ago, I had my last delivery with my third son. So I'll get back to you later when I go to the labor room and I can do dancing. And inshallah, I will deliver healthy and normal delivery. See ya. First time go sa emergency room for whole of my life. First time ko din mga anak sa hospital. So, kapit na experience. I used to assist some patient because I used to study nursing before for the delivery room. Pero iba talaga yung feeling. Tapos, ang bagal nila, even wala namang pasyente. Tapos, ngayon, I'm 4cm dilated. So, matagal pa yun. Eh, ito naman doktora na to. Ang sakit mag-IE kasi nga, yung ulo ng bata, hindi daw niya maano. Eh, sabi ko, out of my 3 kids, I need to do dancing, mag-yoga ako, yoga ball, dancing, para mababa yung bata. So sabi ko, if pwede, balik na lang ako sa hotel, then I'll come back later on. Sabi na, i-admit na daw ako. Okay. I-admit ako, I'm waiting right now for admission. And I'm monitoring for the heartbeat of the baby. But I want to get up. Gusto ko talaga tumayo. I want to get up to do dancing. Because that's the only way para papaba, kasi it will be my fourth child already, so I know what I'm doing to do, and I cannot feel the pain if I keep on moving, dancing, and because before I was labor, my labor of my third one, it was like almost 20 hours. But I just keep on dancing. I did not sleep. I did not lie down. I just keep on dancing and it go down. And my water bag was leaking. And after 5 hours, that's the time contractions and pain intense. I could not control anymore. So I hope it's just the same. But that time it was in the lying. But now it's in the hospital. Here in Dubai, it was my first time, first experience of my life. So I always bring this one, some water and liquid one in my bag. So I just silently drink it. So that I don't get dehydrated. And I need some music. So I feel enjoy and see, but it takes time. Gusto ko lang tumayo. Kasi pag tatayo ako, I cannot feel pain from my contraction. So, my husband will go back to the hotel to get all of my stuff there. And we will wait later. So inshallah, because I prefer not to be in cesarean because it will be my fourth time and I can't manage even so painful later on. But I try to manage everything. As long as I will dance, I need to dance. I need to move. Oh my goodness. Because if I don't move, it's like the pain was so intense. and this is a baby boy. Baby boy, it's so hard for me. It's more takes time. It's not like baby girl. I have two daughters already, so this will be the second son. So here, this hospital, it's good, it's big. Wala namang pasyente masyado dito sa loob ng emergency room. It's only ang dalawa lang kami. But ang bagal talaga. Napapagalan ako. It's a long time. What will be the next? I keep on asking what will be the next to do. Because it's my first time and I just really need to get up and to keep on moving. But I don't know what I'm waiting for. So later I will update you guys, okay?
See, when I was younger, I would say, when I grow up.
The living room. Here's the bathroom. This is the entrance. Already. So I'm waiting for my lab gown to change and for the cannula also. I think it's time for my first time to do the cannula. And I'm not scared to have to be administered for cannula, but I'm not comfortable in it. Yes, I want to dance. Okay, a little bit hungry. So now it's like 11 p.m. I started here like 7:30. And I was 4 cm, but now I don't know how many cm now. Later you will check. But I can feel now. More. Music sa kuda.
Speaker, no? Dala mo ako speaker.
Straight. into it, a broad won't watch it. When I come through, it's the God Almighty looking all brand new. With shorty wanna jump in my ass, Tim Van Jewish. Looking at me all like you really want to do it. Try to put it on me from my black and bluish. You wanna play with a player girl and play on? Chip out the Chanel and leave the lingerie on. Watch me and I'ma watch you at the same time. Looking like you won't break my back. You're the very reason why I keep a pack of the Magnum. And with the wagon, get you in the back of the Magnum. For the record, don't think it was something you did. Show the y'all on me, cause it's hard to resist the kid. I got an idea that's dope for y'all. If y'all can get close, so I can hit the post for y'all.
Looking at my spend mine, but not to spend yours. Disagree? Well, that's you, and I'm sorry. I'ma keep playing these cats out like a car. High heel shoes, getting love from the dudes, four badass chicks from the Mulan Ridge.
Hey, sisters, soul sisters, better get that dough, sisters.
We drink wine with diamonds in a glass by the case, meaning of expensive taste.
You want a hinge, hinge, yeah, yeah.
Come on,
mocha chocolate.
Shimmy, shimmy, y'all, shimmy, yam, shimmy, yay. I'm a old dirty dog all day. No way, Jose. You could only go one way. I mean, Molly, you should check that out. Maybe you ain't turn around. Maybe it's none of my business. But for now, work it out. Let's get this.
I'm just feeling more. Tell me, what time? What time
do you get? Seven.
Seven? Yeah, you don't put the cake down at 7 o'clock?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yesterday,
if you check it in the hotel,
they see the water
of it.
Now it's more
intense. Okay, I want to check. I want to run, right?
Chicken 4 cm, of course, the baby.
Oh, but no time. So let me now check. How far?
Because now it's more beating.
Ah, what
action? So I dance. I always dance.
Yes.
So this is what I request from Dr. Sharima. Definitely, because every I deliver, I dance. I dance. So the baby will be.
Put enema. Let's see. You put enema? Oh no, you know enema. Enema is enough. To clean the bowl up, but I want to check if he has to clean it. Then you will put baby inside.
Yeah, before I come here also I cook.
Ah, good.
And they did not eat. So I take off my diaper now.
What is it? Oh, this is it. Yes, please.
Where do we have to go? Okay, so now it's 1 o'clock.
Trendsetter, guess this is true, cause what I do. لما اخوي يسوي ابلود للصوره وانا اسوي ابلود يعني احسب السماء والارض. يا تاخذ لك ايفون يطلع لك كيف شكلك صح، ولا تاخذ لك تلفون ثاني يطلع لك.
Although I may come off white, may come off shy, but I feel like talking to you. Don't move.